go.
We're ready for kickoff. Are you? Start rolling up for a now for another crazy construction from Phineas and Ferb.
There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brave. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving your sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts with this ball.
Come on, Derry!
So stay with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
So stay with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
She's a flawless girl. All the boys say when they meet her, she's a flawless girl. She's at the forefront of every trend, never less than 5 foot 10. And if you use her products, beware. She can be a flawless girl. A flawless girl.
Flawless girl, because nobody's perfect without using our cosmetics.
I'd be so lost without Flawless Pearl giving me some pointers on how to look.
Hey, look! It says Flawless Pearl founder, Blanca Dijon, will be at this year's Midsummer Festival. Search up the next Flawless Pearl spokes model.
Maybe I should sign up.
Just out of curiosity, what's the Midsummer Festival?
Probably in the middle of summer.